with doubts emerging over Thibaut Courtois and his future at Chelsea, the Blues could reportedly be set to line up a swoop for an experienced replacement. Real Madrid goalkeeper Keylor Navas has enjoyed quite the stint with the Spanish giants, as after joining in 2014 having impressed at the World Cup, he has assembled an impressive trophy collection. See more: Chelsea to snub Maurizio Sarri, journalist offers alternative explanation for potential decision. The 31-year-old has played a key role in our La Liga title triumph, 3 FIFA Club World Cup successes and of course 3 consecutive Champions League titles, as Los Blancos have enjoyed a highly successful period in the last 5 years. Although he has been prone to making a costly mistake or two along the way, overall he has featured 40 times or more in the last 3 seasons and in turn has been a fundamental figure in the pursuit of major honors. According to Don Balin, as re-reported by The Express though, the Costa Rican international could be on his way out this summer, with Chelsea being linked with a move amid ongoing doubts over Courtois. The exit of Zinedine Zidane could also be a decisive factor, as the French tactician evidently had faith in Navas to make him a regular in his lineup, and so his successor may share club president Florentino Perez's reported concerns over the shot stopper. As per Don Balin, from a Chelsea perspective, if they are to lose Courtois this summer, then bringing in a player with experience at the highest level both for club and country in Navas could be a sensible move. In an ideal world though, the Blues will surely want to keep the Belgian international at Stamford Bridge, as he has been integral to their own success over the last 4 years, having won 2 Premier League titles. More stories: Keylor Navas, Thibaut Courtois.